And developing out of Duplin County, officials say one man is dead after a fire. It happened last night on Clinic Circle Drive near Rose Hill. Firefighters say they found 88-year-old Merle Chaston in the fire. He was taken out but later died due to his injuries. Investigators are now working to figure out what caused that fire.